still be from above when that dang rooster's gonna fall. Let's see, what the heck was that? A truck just fought escape. This is my working. Might be some sort of static situation. Pushed our way into that one. Actually gonna do something fancy to me. I'm not sure if I spelled friend right. I haven't had very many in my life, so I'm immature. And I don't feel bad about it. I'm just gonna make sure I got it right. Yeah, I spelled it wrong. Truth! The truth shall set you free, my son. Okay, I just killed it that time myself. But, I think we're gonna jump. By the way, guys, I had like a whole bunch of wonderful dreams last night as a result of yesterday. So the boss fight actually did not, or nor did the boss fight between the unreturned other than nightmares. It's actually the opposite. I think after my dreams were about going on vacation with my family, beautiful destinations all around the world. So if anything, I was reported in my actions. Game specifically, and the other game, 5 hours I put in fighting them with him paid off. Good to be me. Good to be free. Clear of conscience. Clear state of mind. Solely have my own beliefs. I think this is just another vine, like, an illusion to make you think that you're supposed to go up here, but you're not. I actually realized I have a little pointer that you guys can see while, see that blue thing? Like, I don't have to use the racquetball, or sorry, click the mallet, to you guys. See, I don't want to look any of this stuff up on the internet because I want to figure it all out on my own. I don't like having to do that. I think I had to do that twice in Castlevania. I only got one thing out of it that I originally intended, and the other time was a bonus item. It was like the Ruby Sword or whatever, the Jewel Sword. Gems out of it. I didn't even know about that glitch at all. You still have to do the glitch though. Perfectly. Be a little cryptic, but anybody can do it. You just have to follow the exact pattern. Action you perform? I'm not really sure. But if you guys go back and watch my playthrough, watch the way I did it, I can't be wrong because I why I would think that there would be something invisible, but whole entire tree is deceitful. We should go outside and get my way around. These mushrooms, for instance. Right. Dumb luck. Oh my god. Alice? Hi. He's not jumping up. No. Oh no. And there we go. Everything's gone. Aha! You can climb up and down the vines using the right trigger and left trigger. I had no idea. Now I do. That's really well. Okay. Like myself, man. Respected member of the banking institution.
Yep, I didn't save. Game did.
Yes, if you tried to gallop for me, that would be very difficult.
Strange how quiet it is here now. I don't like it. Caterpillar is just beyond the clearing, Alice. Let's sacrifice stealth for speed.
Everyone I love dies violently. Unnaturally. I'm cursed.
Yeah.
Why go on? I'll just hurt others.
No time for self-pity. Evade these savage soldiers and find Caterpillar.
Actually, that ties into her backstory.
enough. Like I said, my parents had a tragic ending. This is what brought on the trauma. What do I know? I'm probably the least, most intelligent person there is. I'm not smart at all. I'm just really dumb. I don't know something about anything. Completely unaware of. OCD saving now, but I can either try and jump to that mushroom, or I can jump down and hope I don't die. Or I can try to jump down. I mean, there's a lot of things. I don't know which one you're on. It's right. Worked. Yeah. Her dress propels her into the air. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Injured Alice. I don't know, I guess that's part of me. Piece of my heart. Let's go here. Loop around this way. Sure what the right thing to do is. That definitely wasn't it. Yeah, I should have went for this to begin with. Should have trusted my instincts. I always seem to be right on.
Ah!
I really like the soundtrack of this game. It, it's kinda... you can hear like a xylophone with synth, and then I think that's a violin. Very kind of like bedtime story-ish. Almost like they put in some drums and some guitar or something to really lift it. I think in the second game, each place you go to, I know everything's supposed to be representative of something from her real life outside of the world she lives in. So, like, the cat and the Mad Hatter and everything are all characters that she knows in real life outside of Wonderland. So I guess in the world she used to live in. But as far as the places, I'm not really sure. Maybe some of them. Living just like Alice loves the world she lives in. Accidentally went in the opposite direction. The difficult thing about this game would definitely be the jumping mechanics. She just flies out, hovers all over the place when... watch. She just kind of hovers. You can kind of control this direction to go. this area. There's this one right here. Oh no. That's where I came from. No, it's not. I need to get. Oh my god! I think I saved outside of the cave. Now I can just take a shortcut. I don't want to miss out on that weapon. Okay. No idea that was there. Walk right past it. Right here, not really sure what to do here. Then, this is the third egg protection. Apparently there's a few of them. I don't know if it's there. I can find a new item. If I can glitch over there. Okay, I'd have more success with that. I guess I'll try it a long way again. Never seems to pay off, but... Imagine being a pirate and sailing the seven seas, spending your whole life looking for lost treasure, and then come to find out that the treasure chest is empty. I mean, how can you not be disappointed? I mean, sure you had some great adventures along the way, but still, there's no reward at the end, you know? Ultimately, I think that's what pirates need to think about when they go looking for treasure. save here, and then I'm gonna try to leap over. See if I can make the jump. I'm actually going to save in this slot. So that way we're still outside of the water. I'm gonna try and use the quick skill over there. So I have to jump before. But it's doable. And I just screwed that up to the down by accident. Let's see if I can get this. Alright, there we go. You need to loop around it. Shoot, I just loaded the game instead of saving it. That doesn't help us. Thank you. I can just reload. You gotta jump down. There's a method to the madness here. Sure. I see it. This is where we just came. It is. One giant maze leads you back to the same place every time. I'm gonna try a different version. A little bit of damage, but the thing is that when you look something up, most of the time when you go back the second time you forget it, so you spend like 5 hours trying to figure something out and then you figure it out, you're more likely to remember just because you spent so much time trying to figure it out yourself instead of just looking it up. So it'll pay off if I'm just... I'm wondering if I can use the same exact vine. But yeah, see, I could. The whole time it looks like. See, these vines are the most deceiving thing in this game. All I needed to do was just go over. I just kept going in circles. Whoever designed this maze was very, clever. I go back to the people.
Go with the flow. Whatever floats will do.
Go with the flow. Whatever floats. Okay. See, this thing can swing over onto those mushrooms. It's another trick. See, it'll fall. Okay, well... What? Sorry. I need to curse. I think I went this whole stream without cursing, and just gonna slip down. Get distracted. Sorry, it's my mature. And then for those of you who don't speak, language of Greek, is, Madre. It's actually kind of relaxing when you're not running off 8 hours of sleep between 48 hours. That's supposed to be highly stressful, but the music is actually kind of like a lullaby. But I was not playing in my crib. Unfortunately, I was already a little old. Then again, I lost it. That was bad. Okay. Bad Lord and a 2 in here. You have to fall down there. Yeah, you do. Okay. I didn't realize that that had to happen. Oh my gosh. Next slippery. Welcome to a very difficult part of the game. And I just loaded the game instead of saving.
Incapacitates an enemy more completely than deep wounds, but winter does not last forever.
I see, hold on. I'm just gonna leave it.